100 meter boys finals, Elijah Goodwin, Newton Middle School, Jaquavius Lane Stevenson, and Lee Sims from the Exchange Zone. And Jaquavius and Elijah get off to a great start out of the block, and both of these two men are side by side pushing each other. But it will be Elijah holding on to win it with a photo finish, as the Newton Middle School product will end up winning the Georgia Middle School State Championship in the 100 meter dash.